Here we go, folks. I'm just going to do a couple of little at-home tweaks that I do to my special 20s before I play them. The old special 20 harmonica. And we'll need one of these harmonicas, an old scrappy bummy looking thing, and a nice new out of the box special 20. There you go. Upside down, who cares? It's a harmonica. What I'm going to do is open the cover plates at the back and add another securing fastener to the reed plates. Here we go. Whoops. Alright. You'll notice it only has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 fastening screws holding the reed plates down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What we're going to do is put another fastening screw there and another fastening screw there and bed the reed plates down tighter than what they normally are, because as they are, the reed plates straight from the factory aren't really that tight. If you, I don't know if it's going to work or not, but you can give them a little bit of a nip up from factory anyway. So what I'm going to do, like I say, I'll put the reed plates over there for a minute, and what I want to do here is we just want to loosen these reed plates. Don't want you to take the screws all the way out, just loosen them. Probably one or two turns, one, two turns. One, two turns. One, two turns. One or two turns. Give it a little gentle shake so you can hear them rattling. Right, take two fastening screws out of the crappy old one. So there's a spare hole there, like that, there, there's the other spare hole here, like that one, in there, not a problem. Now what I want you to do, they're just sitting in there, what I want you to do is just bed them into the bottom plate, not tighten them all the way up. So I've just bedded that in there so it's not loose. And bedded that one into the bottom plate so it's not loose. So now what we're going to do is tighten from the middle out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And again out that way. I just want you to tighten it, so just nips them up so they just all bed straight down Right. Now they're just bedded down lightly. I want you to nip them up so they're tight now. I want you to over tighten. They will strip. Still being raised, they're going to take a lot more tightening down, but don't overdo it. You want to bed them down first. It's all right because they're self tappers. Right, that one went in easy. I've just bedded it down. That one went in easy. I've just bedded it down. Just going to give them a nip up now. Nip. Might look like I'm turning like this, but I'm not. I'm turning with my hand, the wrist only. Gotta get a bit fancy boy with it, you know, sort of just use it from the wrist down. There we have it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight screws now fastening down the reed plates. That should give for a better seal, and they're now tighter than what they come from the factory, so they're a lot tighter tolerance, so they'll be much closer, more bedded down, more of an airtight seal to the comb. So yeah, that's that little bit, not a problem. So the next trick is the cover plates. Fold the cover plates back. Sorry, I'm back. Here's a normal harmonica for demonstration. What we need here is a nice, clean, sharp edge, and we'll have the reed plate covers. We'll be holding them on the edge here like that. So the harmonica, to hold the harmonica on here, the harmonica would be at that angle. Not that angle. The harmonica would be at that angle, as I would be holding it without the cone. So that's the angle the reed plate should be on. So, my weapon of choice. Dan, 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 dan. Yes, I'm going to belt the motherfucker with a hammer. As we know, the objective is to fold the plates back under. As I say again, holding it, reed plate, the reed plate cover like that. See what I mean? If you held it like that, as you know, you're going to flatten that out. Of course, you're going to be belting like that. Sorry, like that. Not good. What you want to do is hold it like that, and we want to belt this edge over here. And I don't want you to bang, 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 bang like that. It's just nice, normal tap. So what I'll do, here we go. See what's happening? Oops, what's that? My dog's just jumped on me back. He's just going to have a bit of a waggle there. See what's happening there? Gently folding under. Once you've gently started that, it's going to go one way only, that way. I'll just take that off there to stop it from rattling. Here we go. There you go. We'll do this one, next one, in real time. Hang on, I might just stop the video and see if I can close it up for you. Alright, now I see our dog back in the face here. Here we are, here again as good. Also, now that we're a bit closer in, nice and comfortable, you need a nice sharp edge there. And again, like I say, you don't want to be belting like that, because all that's going to do is flatten the top of your cover plate. Don't want to go there. That ruins that. So as I say again, the harmonica will be, if I was holding a complete harmonica, it would be that angle. Watch out, here it is again, folks. Gotta allow for oops, because there's always a oops in these kind of jobs. Oops, see? And there we have it, oven back cover plate. Look, Mum, no blood. So I'll get back to you and we'll put this harmonica back together and we'll see what it looks like. So here we go, just to readdress the thing again. We've put the extra fastening screw in here. We've bedded it down tighter than the factory would have it done, because they are loose. Try it on your next harp. And we've open the cover plates, not a problem. So yeah, I put this mother back together. So here I am back with you. I've done a little bit of, you know, like old good cooking shows, I've done a little bit of pre-cooking and I've put the cold plates on. I haven't really fastened them down just yet, so I just got to, when I put the cover plates back on, I just like to sit the harmonica like that and make sure the cover plates are down nice and even. And then I just tighten it up. So. As Gordon Ramsay would say, how long, chef? How long, chef, till it's fucking finished? 30 seconds. Oh no, it's longer than 30 seconds, I've fucked up the service. I like to fasten them down nice and tight. So, that was and still is a stock out of the box special 20. Like I say, the couple of simple little mods you can do at home, and now the cover plates on the back are nice and open, and yeah, not a problem. So yeah, so that's my little tip on just giving the old little the special 20 a little bit of a tweak up. That's all I do. About the only next step I do is, I've been mucking around with it, but I don't necessarily do it all the time, is gapping. That's about all, as far as I'd go, but that's it. And she's nice and open at the back, got the extra fastening screws in it, so thank you very much, that's me. You've seen enough of me ugly head.